Okay, we are going to do a walking tour of Tom and Alan's house. Actually, this is the foyer. And this is the living room. It's quite large, as you can see. There's a lovely bay window.
Bay window.
And it's entirely furnished in period 40s furniture. I think this is a radio.
Mantle box.
That's the, they're sitting in the tea section there. This is the dining room.
Dining room.
Formal dining room. And built-in buffet over there.
Yes.
It was built in 1912. And now we're gonna go off to the to one of the bedrooms, or the den actually. What you're looking at now is an antique chandelier from the Olympic Hotel. It's all glass crystal and it's really very cool.
And here's
a painting of Mount Rainier.
So here you go,
Betamax. This is a Betamax area, full of Betamax.
Right. They keep their television on a cart so they don't have to
show it because they want their house to stay in that 1910-esque look.
Right. This is the hallway.
Hallway with pictures of things and people and ornaments. Period.
Bathroom, it's got a wonderful like and subway tiles.
Well, the original radiators.
Yes,
the original...
and they're hot so they work.
Yes. Mm-hmm. And look. They have water, running water. So move on to the next room.
Okay, here we go. This is the blue bedroom. Antique beds, lamps. Oh, this wonderful crystal chandelier. It's got great built-in bookcases. All of the period appliances in this house are operational. They work just like they were brand new.
It's true.
It is true. Everything works. Radio.
It's not like one of those plastic goddamn TVs that they have in those realtor stage places.
This is the kitchen.
With the floor and the cabinets.
And the cabinets and everything.
Yes.
It's wonderful.
There's a party going on.
This is a little sunroom add-on. They made everything to match the rest of the house, and you cannot totally not tell that this was not an original party. There is a small deck. However, since it's cold, we won't be staying out here.
No, we won't.
Now right? We're going to go downstairs.
Oh my God.
To the cellar. Oh no, this is the maid's quarters. I'm sorry.
Well, it could be
tall.
And look at this giant closet.
Same time.
It's got built-in drawers.
Did you know that?
With glass handles.
Is this your first time in the closet?
Yeah, I've never been in the closet.
No. Oh, that is scary. Look up there.
Oh yes, it's an evil
Tommy Tucker.
The ventriloquist dummy. Let's get out of here before he kills us. Now we shall descend into the cellar. Cue the scary music. And speaking of scary music, that's what the cellar is full of. Scary music. From the early days of...
the Lord.
Of
last century.
There are almost 500,000 records in this basement.
Yes.
Songs of Stephen Foster.
Oh, Susanna.
Oh, Susanna, don't you cry.
Decamptown races sing a song. Doo-dah.
All right. We are going on the tour of the music library. You can come over here. There is a slight step up. And as you can see, it goes all the way back down here. There's some storage back here. But all of this is... records, 78s, and there are lots and lots and lots.
Where are you going?
I'm looking for my drink.
Oh, well, this one's mine.
This one's mine. Okay, shall
cheers.
We continue? There are...
more records.
More records.
More records. That's Alan. Here, give it a little there.
Okay. Oh, and this is originally what this entire subterranean catacombs used to look like.
Yes, they had to excavate here. Check this out. And there's more.
And you can see there's.
And there's
row,
more.
After her row.
After her row. All right, let's pull out this one and see what it's called.
Okay, go
Scotch
ahead.
Scotch magnetic tape. What?
These
aren't even records.
These aren't even records right here. These are.
This is from the year 1905.
No,
oh,
it's
that's
just
the number.
It's just number 1005. Okay, let's go. Okay, there's more records back here. There are boxes, and
these aren't cataloged yet, are they?
Probably not. I'll take this one out. This one is The Village Blacksmith by Jack Murphy. Woman
needs man. Irish comedian with piano.
That's sick.
This is the best part. Shake hands with your uncle, Mike, me boy. So, anywho.
Okay.
So, now we're going into the listening room.
The listening room. We're going into the listening room.
The pizza's here, if you're interested.
We are. We're almost done with our tour.
Okay. And the listening room, this is where the magic happens. They have the, their built-in turntable and amplification system, where they actually make tape copies of and CD copies of any of the music that might be necessary.
Right.
If someone needs it.
This is not push button.
Mm-hmm. You actually dial the phone.
Call 911.
No, I'm not gonna. I'll dial myself. Okay, there we go. You can. Oh, look. Oh, look. There we go. Somebody's calling me. Tom and Alan are. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
So that concludes the tour of Tom and Alan's house. That was fun. Come back with us next week and we'll tour Scooter and Tim's house.
Right.
All right.
Okay.
Bye. Okay. Cheers. How do you get out? Whoa.
I'm sitting on top of the world. I'm rolling along, yes, rolling along. And I'm quitting the blues of the world. I'm singing a song, yes, singing a song.